In this lecture, we will learn how to execute Kano survey and interpret the results. If you recollect, in our basic course, we talked extensively about the Kano model. Kano model is used to prioritize the customer needs. So it succeeds the exercise of voice of customer and Gemba. Once you have completed these two exercises, the next would be to find out a way to prioritize the needs of the customer. And Kano model serves handy. If you recollect, we talked about three different ways or three different groups for bucketing the needs of the customers. Must-bes, in other words, mandatory stuff, delighters, things that would delight the customer, and one-dimensional factors. It would be helpful if you can go back to the basic course, recap a little bit about the Kano model, and then proceed forward.